Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, we will be learning how to copy keyframes in Alight Motion. To copy and paste keyframes in Alight Motion, first of all, launch open Alight Motion application. Now go ahead and tap on the plus button and create a new project for yourself or open up an existing project as well. Now go ahead and create an animation first. Let's go ahead and tap on the plus button at the bottom right and select an object or a photo. Here I'm trying to animate this object over here. Simply go ahead and add it on your timeline, and as you can see that the image does nothing but just sits out there. So that means there is no animation on the image or the object. Now simply tap on the layer and tap on the move and transform option. After selecting move and transform, go ahead and select a key point where you want to add the keyframe and tap on this little plus diamond icon. You will now be able to create a keyframe point. Go ahead and add another point, and after you are done, create your animation with the help of the tools on the right hand side of the screen. Now, after you've added your animation, go ahead and select the layer where you've animated. Click on this little two folder kind of an icon at the top and click on copy layer including style. Now once you are done with it, go ahead and press anywhere on the screen and tap on this two icon once again with a plus in it. Click on paste layer and you will then be able to copy keyframes and paste it in using Alight Motion. This is a great way to save time if you want to use the same animation on multiple things. So that's how it's easily done. If you found the tutorial to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.